you can see it's a whole lot cleaner than it was. I don't have the grip back on yet, but it cocks a lot better now too. So much better. It's like so much smoother. Now, I went ahead and put the forearm assembly back on just because I'm waiting for a new one to come in, and I just wanted to see if it would still cock and function pretty good, and it does, but so much better. It's gonna be even better once I get that replaced. So far, so good.